So my name is Filippo, I'm a chiropractic doctor. If you think about it, the nervous system is the one organ that controls everything in the body. The brain is protected by your skull and by the spine. So if you have a bone in your spine or in your skull that is not moving well, they can create not just aches and pains, but also they can create a miscommunication between the brain and the rest of the body. So the idea of chiropractic is to make sure that all the bones are moving properly so that the nerve communication between the brain, the body, and back to the brain is at your 100%.